piece of carborundum block, and you begin to see a bit of slurry forming on the edge. That's an abrasive, so just keep it going, keep it nice and damp, and obviously the more you rub, the greater the rounded edge. But always keep the carborundum on the edge, never let it go to the face, because then you'll scratch the face. So just keep it on the edge, and that's probably about a 5mm radiused edge. That's a rounded edge. Leave it to dry and then apply the Pavic sealer. There you go, it's as easy as that.